it's June 13th. Just cleaned and reset up the 30 gallon. Got it stocked, a whole bunch of different fish. My black ghost hiding out, digging his new home. Had a ghost house in there, but kind of looked kind of corny, so I took it out. Some new Pikas catfish I got, or Pictus cat, mother angel, two angels. Got a couple of blue rams in there. There's one in the back. There's another one right here. Albino rainbow shark. Got a glass knife fish hiding out behind them shells. Just got him. Got one neon left from 11. The ghost was hungry. Three angels. Reset the light all the way to the left so I got a little dark area for the ghost to hang out in the dark. Still got my cichlids. Jammed that tank up with some shells and rocks and marbles so they don't attack each other. I got a little few more hiding spots to go. Still freaking nuts though. Attacking each other all day freaking long. And then my newest 3 to 10 gallon. Reset. You're never gonna see it. No light on it. Got a bunch of goldfish, rainbow shark, angel, Mollie. Gotta get a light for that. Can watch these guys all day. Alright, that's it.